Come on, Jeff Hammer. Do you really need to act this toxic? Well, I'll tell you about a ghost story. A long time ago, there was a racer who wore a light blue paint scheme and wore the number 31 named Millie. Unfortunately, she died in 2007 in the 2007 Nightcar 600. To this every night, the moon, when the moon is full, she tries to get through that turn that she died, but she never did. How bad, Jeff Hammer? LOL.